to forget about them until you start to go back and reread, you know, some history about different crises that we faced. And somehow, amazingly, we pull through. So I just have a great deal of faith in the American people that no matter what obstacles we're going to confront, that there will be enough of us who will be able to rise to the challenge, so to speak. I just believe that. So,
I think, you know, if we can, I think if we could accept the reality that all these wars that we've been talking about, it's all associated with money, resources.
Yeah.
It's all about business. If you look at the historical base, Vietnam, it was business. The Middle East, business.
Well,
it's all built around resources.
It was business and it was